Hello beauties, welcome to Goddess Veil. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me. Today's video is so special for me. I will be trying my grandma's hairstyle. She was born in 1928. She's 93 years old and she's such a goddess. She's so wise. It's my inspiration in life. And yeah, so for her, this hairstyle is so easy because her hair is so long, like on her hips. So she just braid her hair in two braids and that's it. And then she cross the hair, make the crown and wear a fresh rose. That's her favorite flower, the roses, and the hibiscus. So she has a big backyard, and in her backyard she has beautiful roses and fresh fruits and vegetables. So yeah, that's why she's 93, you know, she's living the life. So yeah, so I grew up always looking at her, how she was decorating, like putting flowers, like color on her hair, taking care of my hair so much with herbs and even with flowers, with hibiscus flower, and oh my gosh, and braiding my hair. And she was always telling me, Sheila Caterine, your hair is your veil, don't cut it, okay? Keep your hair longer, longer and healthy, long and healthy. So yes, I did mistakes in my past and now I'm growing my hair back. So, okay, so today I will try my grandma's hairstyle and I'm so grateful because finally I will be able to make this hairstyle in my way. So I'm wearing something like this cute top. It's like the most similar outfit of my grandma. She's wearing a pink cute t-shirt. So yes, I'm wearing this like with little flowers, and my way I will try to recreate her style and outfit. Okay, so on the picture she's not wearing makeup at all. Yes, her lips are so pink and so beautiful. Wow. So this is my grandma when she was in her 30s. Yes, she was maybe like 37 38. So look at her hair, beautiful, dark, natural dark, black hair, healthy, and look at the earrings, so cute. Yeah, so my beautiful grandma, gorgeous. Okay, her hair is not straight, her hair is a straight but a wavy at the same time, and the ends of her hair is like curly, you know, like a 3A hair type. For real, she's a combination of beauty. And for her hair is her crown, her veil, her everything. This is my hair. I refresh it only with water. If you want, you can refresh your hair with water, not too much water, okay? And then you can apply a leave-in conditioner or homemade flaxseed gel, something like that. I have homemade flaxseed gel on my hair and I refresh it with water and that's it, okay? So this hairstyle is for all hair types, not only for curly hair. If you have a straight hair, you can just apply detangle your hair and then you can apply jojoba oil or jojoba oil. And if you have curly hair, just refresh your hair with water, distilled water or spring water. And if you have a leave-in conditioner or a cream, you can apply just not too much, okay? Remember, less is more always. And that's it, and that's it. So super easy. No matter what hair type you have, this hairstyle is for everyone. So, okay, let's get started. Okay, first step, make a middle part. This step is optional. Pull out a lock of hair from the front. Then separate the two locks with a hair clip or with something that is very comfy for you.
After a step, we will make a braid from the top to the bottom, taking hair from each side. With patience, with love, because curly hair is not easy to work. Yes, curly hair easily tangles, but it's beautiful. Our hair texture is beautiful, it's magical, and it's unique. If you have long nails, be patient because long nails can damage your strands. So just be patient, be gentle, because your hair feels whatever you are feeling to. Your hair is your crown and is a connection with your inner self. So just be patient, and little by little you will have the beautiful braid. So as you see, I'm taking hair from each side. If you want, you can take like hair not too thick, more thin.
Patience. Always patience with your hair. And mucho, mucho love. I love her so much with my soul. I love her with my soul. I have such a big connection with her. Even that I'm so far away from South America, from my country, she knows when I'm having troubles or I'm feeling sad, or if I was crying. She's amazing. My goddess. Okay. These ones, don't throw it away. Keep it with you. And then you can plant your hair.
And we do the same on the other side. I'm done with my braid, and I'm not using any type of scrunchies because my hair texture don't need scrunchies. I'm a 3B hair texture, but if you want, please just be careful with what you are using on your hair. My haircut is not even. I have a waterfall haircut, that's how I call it, and I love it. Okay, so this is how the hair looks in the back, just two braids from the top to the bottom, and now you just cross the braids from the back to the front. I will be using bobby pins to secure my hairstyle. So super easy, I'm crossing my braids, and with the bobby pins I will secure my hairstyle. Try to hide the bobby pins so it will look so natural, so beautiful, having a hair crown with your natural hair. Just be patient. If you are in a hair transition, this is a good hair, protective hairstyle to keep your hair free of tangles or damage. And don't manipulate your hair too much. If you want to keep your hair healthy, don't touch your hair. Even if you have already curly hair or any type of hair texture, don't touch your hair all the time. So okay, now I'm making my hair extra curly on the front, and ta-da! Colored. This lipstick is from Milani Cosmetics. It's my favorite brand, and I don't use makeup all the time, just lipstick, just for the gram, you know. So this color is so cute. It's pink, like the most closest color that I have to my grandma's natural lips color. Okay, and these are the earrings that I will be wearing today. I bought these ones in an antique store because yes, I love. As you see, if you can see, my style is, yeah, like I love Victorian style, 1800s, that's my thing. As you see, something so simple, super easy, but I'm looking already cute, right? So, okay, hello, wait, so my favorite part, the flower, hibiscus flower. I don't have roses, but this is my flower, so I have a hibiscus plant and I love her so much, and she gave me this flower this morning, so I asked her for permission to take her for my video and show to the world my grandma's hairstyle. So yes, I'm so glad and so happy and so grateful to my garden universe that finally I can wear this hairstyle with my natural hair. Yoo-hoo! It's so important to be a good example in life for the new generations, for those little girls that are looking at you. Look, now I'm like a reflection of my grandma.
Okay, goddesses, and this is how I recreate my grandma's hairstyle in 2021. I'm so cute with my hibiscus flower, the earrings, and extra hair on the front, and I love it. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like it. Please don't forget to subscribe to join me here on YouTube. I love you all. See you next time. I love you.